One lucky Powerball jackpot winner in California last night. The winning ticket was sold at a small market and liquor store. That means the streak is over after 33 drawings with no winner since July. Now the winner can take home more than $756 million or have checks deposited for almost 30 years. Other lucky ticket winners also won millions of dollars each from Florida and Oklahoma, just to name a few.